Dallas Reds are the only club in the nation that has figured out how to be really competitive on the field and really good off the field.
Oh yeah, those friendships have lasted a lifetime.
I don't know how to put it into words. There is a definitely a different feeling with the Dallas Rugby Club.
Just a unique thing that you can't understand.
It is a brotherhood.
One game it could take and you know you're done, so you know I always just try and beat that little man in the back of my head and compete against myself and try and beat him.
Sometimes you have to tell yourself, they're not going to kill me today. I'm gonna be the meanest son of a bitch out there, and one way or the other, no matter what they do, you know, no matter how hard they're hitting or whatever, I'm gonna live through this.